Shadow Muhammad.
My name is Jeeb Rustin.
And today we're going to be talking about extinction. Extinction is when the last individual of the oldest of the species dies.
For example, here we have the last organism of a species.
Humans are hunting it down because a big part of extinction is human activity.
For example, habitat destruction. When they destroy their habitats, they don't have a home, so they will die.
Habitat destruction causes the rate of extinction to be 1,000 times faster.
There are much more causes, for example, climate change.
If this panda lived in a place, a tropical rainforest, where it rained almost every day, it would probably die.
So, with human activity, we also have natural occurrences, such as hurricanes, floods, and fires.
For example, a fire may start here, and the forest will burn, so the panda will have no food to clean up.
And another one is the lack of food. If there are much more organisms in the forest, maybe there will be high competition, so some of them will get food and some won't. The ones that don't get food are going to die.
Thank you for listening to us.